Hi guys, I'm Nancy from Dora. So today we're going to talk about velvet fabrics. Velvet is a very versatile fabric. We use it in winters because it provides the extra warmth to us. So I'm going to guide you through how you can style it in Western and Indian wear both. So if this is something that interests you, then please continue watching. Talking about how we can use velvet in Indian wear. So the colors that we majorly use in winters are dark navy blue, maroon, and then these days people like to use like pastel mauve shades also, so you can go for that also. But personally, I would suggest you to use the darker tones like black, bottle green, maroons and blues, so it gives the, you know, winter feel. So what all you can make out of the velvet fabric for Indian wear is, you can make a sari, you can make a shawl out of it, you can make a blouse out of it. So suppose if you are wearing maybe a raw silk blouse, you can definitely wear a velvet sari with it. And the vice versa, if you're wearing a raw silk sari, you can go with a velvet blouse. So why? And you can go for shawls. What you can do is, you can take a basic plain velvet fabric and then you can get borders done to it. You can also use the same shawl with maybe western wear. If you're wearing a pantsuit and you want to take like the extra layer, you can maybe use that dupatta with your dupatta or shawl, whatever you like to say, with the pantsuit. I'm going to show you a few fabrics that you can use as a lehenga, sari and a shawl. This is a velvet fabric. It has zari embroidery and sequin work on it. So you can use this maybe as a sari, it will look very beautiful. You can use as a shawl. It has thread work and zari work. So it also has sequin work in it. So you can use it as a shawl. So it will look like very elegant. I think this is a very unique and a beautiful color. You don't usually find this. So now you can use this maybe as a lehenga. So it will look very nice as a lehenga. This also has embroidery. This has zari thread work and sequin work all over it. It is an all over fabric, so there is no border. Western wear. So this fabric that I have is a plain velvet fabric. So you can definitely make pantsuits out of it. You can make tracksuits out of it. You can make maybe mini dresses out of it. And if you're looking to make a very simple gown and then you want to like layer it with all your jewelry, so this will be your perfect pick. Or if you're looking for something that has a bit of a work, so you can go for this one. This has geometric work on it. This has sequin and zari thread work. It is also all over work, as you can see. So this will be also perfect for your western wear looks. And then for western wear, just like I said before, you can go with a layer of dupatta. So if you use the maroon fabric that was plain for your pantsuit, then you can use this one for a shawl. So that it thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. You can shop all of these fabrics on our website on Dora, and if you require any consultancy, you can book an appointment with me on our website. Thank you. Happy shopping. Bye.